What if Goku married Bulma instead of Chi-Chi? Hey everybody, welcome to this week's episode of Dragon Ball Z Discussion, where we do weekly discussion about Dragon Ball, Dragon Ball Z, and Dragon Ball GT. Today's discussion is a request by one of my subscribers named DBZFangirl2260, and she wanted me to do a request based on what if Goku married Bulma instead of Chi-Chi. It seems like a very interesting topic, so that's why I decided to make a discussion based on this topic. So inside this video, I'm going to tell you of what I think could have happened if Goku married Bulma. But the question is, if Goku married Bulma, do you think it would have changed Dragon Ball Z? Would Dragon Ball Z be the same or different if Goku was Bulma's husband? So inside this video, I'm going to talk about what could have happened, what are the cons, and I'm going to talk about what I think overall. So let's get to the discussion, guys. Alright guys, so here's what I think would have happened if Goku married Bulma instead of Chi-Chi. If Goku married Bulma, I believe that it would make an impact on Dragon Ball Z, because life with Chi-Chi would be different if Goku was with Bulma. Here is some thought I believe would have happened. My first thought is, if Goku married Bulma, then I believe Gohan and Goten would be actually different compared to the Gohan and Goten they are now, which I'll explain later on. But if he married Bulma, one very obvious thing would have happened, that is, he would have been rich. Goku grew up in an environment that had no use of money, and he didn't really care about money. And you could tell inside Dragon Ball, like one episode inside the original Dragon Ball, Goku got some money by winning a fight, and he gave all that cash away to a police officer or to some woman just to telling her where Bulma lives. So in other words, if Goku was rich, he would not change. He will still be the same. If anything, he will spend all his money on buffets and food every day. Now, my second thought on this is that I think this second one will be a huge one, because it would change Dragon Ball Z. And that is, if Goku married Bulma, their son would have been the strongest fighter. So in other words, Gohan would have been the strongest fighter. Goku's dream was to always make Gohan be the strongest fighter, to be stronger than him, and he even achieved his goal when Gohan became a Super Saiyan 2 against Cell. But because of Chi-Chi, she did not let Gohan train at all. She did not care about the world or the safety. All she cared was about Gohan studying and that he become a big scholar. And because of Chi-Chi pampering Gohan, Gohan became a soft person, and therefore he became a weak guy too. And you can see in Dragon Ball GT, Gohan became a geek, and even close to the end of Dragon Ball Z, Gohan was a geek and he just gave up fighting. But if he married Bulma, then Gohan would not be the same. He would be even more awesome and very strong person. Because Bulma is a cool mother, and she also wants her kid to be strong and to be the person to be the hero of the world. She wants her kid to save the world like Goku does. Where inside Chi-Chi's case, all she cares about is Gohan studying and he being a big scholar. But one thing she does not realize is that being a big scholar won't help you while you're living inside the Dragon Ball universe. Also, if Goku married Gohan, then Gohan would be even more smart, because his mother is the smartest woman in the world in the anime history too. And be honest, come on guys, we all know Bulma's the smartest woman. She invented a damn time machine. How smart can you get? So that's how he'll be more smart, because he has Bulma as his mother, and he'll be a very strong fighter because Goku is his dad. And if Bulma was Gohan's mom, then she would always let him train, and she would never stop him to get stronger. Just look at Trunks. If Bulma was Gohan's mother, then he would have been a whole new person. And who knows, he might even be stronger than Goku. Because of Gohan being so pampered by Chi-Chi, when he became older and he got the mystic power, he was too used to have been a book guy trying to study the book, so he decided to quit his powers, quit training, and because of that, he lost the mystic power. Now, my last thought on this is that if Goku married Bulma, then their relationship would have been better compared to Goku and Chi-Chi, because Bulma and Goku have the same intention, and that is to save the earth. Call me crazy, but I think Bulma gets Goku more than Chi-Chi gets him, because Bulma went on adventures with Goku, and she always relies on him to save the earth. And with Chi-Chi, she does not like the fact that Goku always spends his time training. But from the looks of Bulma, she doesn't care if Vegeta spends all her time training. As long as he helps to save the Earth, Bulma's happy. I'm pretty sure that girl suits Goku. And because of that, if Goku married Bulma, he would have been a better husband because Bulma would understand him. And that she would actually motivate him to go train even more and to take their son along with him to train. Where on the other hand, Chi-Chi does not like the idea of Goku always training and trying to get Gohan involved. So because of that, I believe that Goku would have loved Bulma a lot more because he marries someone who understands him and actually motivates him compared to someone who says, no, you can't do that, no, you can't do that. Now, the con for this is that if Goku married Bulma, then there would not have been a huge age gap, but there will be between a 6 or 7 years age gap difference between Goku and Bulma. As for Chi-Chi and Goku, there really isn't much of an age gap. And now another con, which is a major con, is that if Goku married Bulma, then Trunks would not be born. Because if Goku married Bulma and he had Gohan, Trunks was born by Vegeta. And if Vegeta came, I doubt anyone's going to marry Vegeta. And for sure, Chi-Chi won't marry Vegeta because Chi-Chi is the type of person who does not like their enemies or falls for the enemies, unlike Bulma, where she started having a little like for Vegeta around season 4. If anything, I think Chi-Chi would have probably married Yamcha or Krillin. So anyway, back to the topic, if Vegeta had no wife, there would have been no Trunks. And if there's no Trunks, then Goku would have probably died. But knowing Bulma, she would have built a time machine and went herself to give the Goku the antidote. But if there was no Trunks, then the androids would have been alive in Trunks' timeline. And if Trunks wasn't born, then there would be no Gotenks. But this is a long conversation of what would have happened if Trunks was born. So for argument's sake, let's just say that Vegeta did marry, let's say, Chi-Chi. And because of this, they had a son named Trunks. If Vegeta married Chi-Chi and had Trunks with her, then Trunks would not have been the same person because he would have been influenced by Chi-Chi. Even though Chi-Chi would never marry Vegeta, but like I said, for argument's sake, let's just say she did, then Trunks would have been born and I believe he would not be the same because he would not have Bulma as his mother. And we saw what happened with Gohan when Chi-Chi raised him. So in other words, if Goku married Bulma, either Trunks would not have been born or he would be born but not be the same Trunks as we know right now. That is all for today, guys. Let me know in the comment section below on what you think about this discussion. And tell me what you think of what would have happened if Goku married Bulma. Tell me your thoughts in the comment section below. Do you think Dragon Ball Z would be the same if Goku married Bulma? And what do you think would happen if Vegeta had Chi-Chi as his wife or if Chi-Chi raised Trunks? How do you think Trunks would have been if he was raised by Chi-Chi? How do you think the environment or for Dragon Ball Z would have been if Vegeta was Chi-Chi's husband? So that is all for today, guys. I hope you liked this discussion. Please comment, rate, subscribe, and like always, have an insane day, everyone.
Let's go! See, Kakarot, this is our fate, our battle!
Amazing. How do you do it, Kakarot?
Kakarot, I never knew you had so much power! Vegeta, do you see this? This is Super Saiyan 3.
How can a Saiyan fight like that, and at the same time be so gentle that he wouldn't hurt a fly? You're better than me, Kakarot. You are the best.
I am a Saiyan that was raised on planet Earth. My name is Goku, and I'm from Earth.
Don't blame me if I break you.